Welcome back, folks. We are up here in Kalispell, Montana. We're picking up over here at the tractor supply. Our trailer is back here somewhere. Right there. Selling a load of cattle today. Back there. We're just gonna hook up.
Let's go.
All right, today's haul is 237 miles down to Butte, Montana. We are slightly tired, but you know how we do. Y'all watched the last episode, you would have seen that we were over $100,000 in the bank. But we called the bank and we got rid of that last loan we had.
Finding a new route.
So we are debt free at the moment.
Please make a use of money.
Currently sitting with just under $24,000 in the bank. Which is okay with us, because that is all our money. Just missed that light post. So we will be looking for a new shop once we get enough money in the bank. Buy a new shop and another truck.
Go straight up.
Because we're not going to buy one if we can't buy both. So that means we need at least $250,000 in the bank. Shop is going to cost us at least $100,000. New truck is going to cost us at least $120,000. Unless we buy another used one, which will probably be about $120,000. Everyone's having a good day. We're gonna have to throw the Jake brake on just to stay behind this car. Beef here.
Keep right and then continue straight on.
Why can't you just say go straight? Two or five miles to go. We are 3/4 of a tank of fuel. We are looking a bit tired though. Currently 3:40 in the afternoon and it's 67 degrees out. Now I have to drop that old driver's window.
Keep right.
Dropping it that far. Yeah, folks, I do only have my windows on an up and down switch. I don't have it so I can rock it back and forth. Not just yet. Miles to go, we're gonna hope we can make it without taking a break. sponsor us. 75 to go. Thank you. here.
Here we are. Safe.
Just turn that shake brake off there. There's our lineup right there. Well, did we? Just check that out. Oh, we are pretty damn tight on that side, but they'll accept it. And we're extremely tired, so you know what time it is. It's time to go do that paperwork. So we will be right back. Well, folks, that's going to be the end of today's episode. I know you're all disappointed, but we are extremely tired. They have nothing going out, so we're just going to cruise on over to the city of Butte, find a place to take a break before we crash our truck. We will see you in the next episode. So as usual, appreciate you for watching. Have a great day.